Welcome, my viewer. In this tutorial, I'll share with you how you can use the law above to evaluate mathematical calculations. So example 1, evaluate using the law of PEMDAS, 24 divided by 8 times 5 minus 16 divided by 8. So guys, let's set the ball rolling. The first thing to do is you need to know this particular rule in mathematics. So I'll start saying note P stands for parenthesis, also another word is bracket. E, it is for exponent. O power. M stands for multiplication. D for division. A is for addition. And finally, S is for subtraction. This is the order which you should follow when you are doing mathematical calculations. So now, this is note number one, that is the meaning. Note number two is quite important. The note states that even if in this particular order that you're seeing, even if multiplication comes before division, but this order can still be altered depending on the way of the question appear. So I will say, even though M for multiplication comes before D for division, the two have the same priority. Therefore, complete the operation, complete the operation in the order they appear from left to right. These are some important rules that you have to follow when you are doing this calculation. Of course, you know, from P parenthesis, we shall go and look at exponent. If there's any power, we shall do it. Then we go and look at the order. When division comes first in our calculation, we shall divide, then we multiply. But when multiplication comes first, we shall actually what? Multiply and then divide. Also, it is for addition and subtraction. So now let's look at the solution of this particular question. We're going to say now from, we have 24, you divide it by 8 times 5, minus 16 divided by 8. So now let's look at the parentheses. We start with solving what are inside the bracket. So I'll write parentheses, that this is our bracket. Let's first handle the bracket. So we shall have this. So I'll see the term inside the bracket. We have 24 divided by 8 times 5. But members, if you can see that division is appearing before multiplication. So what we need to do, we are going to take this as we first divide and then we multiply using that law. So we shall have 24, we divide it by 8. So 24 divided by 8, we shall get 3. So let's continue from here. We shall have, let's see now what is inside the bracket, what we are going to do after. We shall have 3 times 5, then we minus 16, then we are dividing it by 8. So now let's now go and multiply. We shall have 3 times 5, we shall get 15. Meaning we shall now have 15 minus 16 divided by 8. So you know from our PEMDAS, we know that we are going to check take in division, then we subtract. Yeah, division we first divide and then we go and subtract. So we shall have 15 minus 16 divided by 8. So we shall have this 16 divided by 8, we shall get 2. So we shall end up now with 15 minus 2. So the end result will give us 13. As simple as that, members. So when you're doing this particular law, you need to know that the multiplication and division do have the same priority, but the order they appear in the question is what you're going to take in. Thank you so much for watching this tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment on my videos.